It's Susan, and I'm starting something today called Funny Face Friday. I'm starting it today because where I live, we're about to get pounded with 2 feet of snow. And while that's exciting because that doesn't happen very often, it's also a little bit terrifying for me because I like snow, but 2 feet of snow in areas where we don't know what to do with 2 feet of snow because we don't handle it on a regular basis, it's a little frightening. I'm thinking maybe Monday morning my street will be plowed. I mean, because the plows will have more important jobs than my street to take care of. Anyway, it's a good thing my family's fun and we've got food and toilet paper and we can make paper mache animals and French toast, and that's all good. But what's really going to get me through this is laughter. And one way that I laugh is to see other people make funny faces. So on today's very first Funny Face Friday, let's have some fun. I am going to put a funny face in the comments of this video, and I'm going to ask you to have some fun, get out of your comfort zone, feel a little dorky, it's all right, and make a funny face too. And we can all laugh together, and we'll all get through it together. And funny face. Funny Face Friday, because Posh Mama said so. Ready? I'll just do one now. Funny faces. I bet you laughed. I hope you laughed. Have a great day.